I had to be locked in a house with a WWE legend, wow.
It would for sure be Pat Patterson.
Ric Flair.
Ultimate Warrior.
Ricky the Dragon Steamboat.
Definitely wouldn't be the Wild Samoans.
Shawn Michaels.
I think Jimmy Hart would be a lot of fun.
I probably have to say Vader. Sonny.
I would love to spend a day with Bob Backlund.
Hacksaw Jim Duggan.
I mean, I'd say Hulk Hogan.
The Iron Sheik.
Ron Simmons.
That one, you know what? I would pass on that. I will sleep in the garage.